Hi, welcome back to the Dragon's Corner. I am Jonathan. This is something that I'm beginning to hate very, very vehemently.
The Empire had seized his ship. They'd have to take it back.
If I don't beat it today, what do I end up doing? We don't know. I actually off camera. At least that's like a long time. Look, this is 1.5 hours. I'll show it on camera. If not, we'll just go join me to do my final thoughts on the game and we'll go from there.
There it was again. The back door to the portal that went to the center of the fleet.
Oh, hold on, is this actually a back door being? Well, it's a back door. Oh, I appreciate that. But does this actually skip bites? I have no complaint about that, it does. None at all. In case we are going to be in the beginning, they break down. And the funny thing is, we all know I've used that portal countless times, only 50 million times. And it never really occurred to me that that's what it was doing.
That's right.
So in some instances, ignorance is not exactly bliss. And this is worthless. Wrong direction, Jonathan! Just so you know.
There it was, his beautiful skycraft, the Farfarer. They'd fare very far indeed, beyond the Empire, beyond the reach of the Empire, to the mystical island of Avalon. He didn't know exactly where it was, but he knew he could find it. And they would find peace there, second star on the right, and straight on till morning, laughed Zenobia. And they laughed together for the first time in a long time.
That's helpful. See, how hard was that? was a bad thing. Today should not have done.
Okay.
The D-pad should have worked, John. How long have you been playing this game? I think this game is running my brain officially. I think it's happening. Yeah.
Thank you.
again.
Yeah.
back sliding over the arena for the zillionth time, or floating over the arena, I should say.
Thank you.
all dashing, Jonathan. When are you going to get the 3-6 goal? Okay. Yeah, leave the vortex, then walk back into it. That's a great idea.
Thank you.
If you know, let me know. Predictably, the Boolean attempt at something that's kind of Fast and Furious. Actually, funny story, that's a movie I've never seen. A series I've never seen, like, entirely. Hi, Murray. Hi, Mama.
Hello, y'all good here?
Yeah.